on our property, I would say there's two things that are very important. One was grouping the cattle, and two was getting the water development so we could group the cattle. That's increased our biodiversity. That's given us a chance to increase our rest periods on the paddocks and having the water available so that we can do that. Those two things, I think, have done more to increase the profitability and increase the soil health on our properties as anything.